finally. You know it's been raining here all day. And I've been trapped in this house waiting for you to call.
I'm sorry, I must have the wrong number. I'm calling for Mr. George Falconer.
I'm sorry, I was expecting someone else. Yes, sir, you have indeed called the correct number. How may I help?
This is Harold Ackerley. I'm Jim's cousin.
Oh, of course. Yes, good evening, Mr. Ackerley.
I'm afraid I'm calling with some bad news.
Huh?
There has been a car accident.
Accident?
There's been a lot of snow here lately, and the roads have been icy. On his way into town, Jim lost control of his car. It was instantaneous, apparently.
Huh.
It happened late yesterday, but his parents didn't want to call you.
I see.
In fact, they don't know that I'm calling you now, but I thought that you should know.
Thank you.
I know this must be quite a shock. It was for all of us.
Yes, indeed. Will there be a service?
The day after tomorrow.
Well, I suppose I should get off the phone and book a plane flight.
The service is just for family.
For family, of course. Well, thank you for calling. Mr. Ackley.
Yes?
May I ask what happened to the dogs?
Dogs? There was a dog with him, but he died. Was there another one?
Yes, there was a small female.
I don't know. I'm sorry. I haven't heard anyone mention another dog.
Well, thank you for calling, Mr. Ackley.
Goodbye, Mr. Buffett.